Kangana Ranaut starrer Manikarnika, the Queen of Jhansi, and Hrithik Roshan starrer Super 30 may clash at the box office during the Republic Day weekend next year. Manikarnika, the Queen of Jhansi shoot is completely over, barring 3 days of shoot that could not be carried out because Manish Wadhwa was injured. Apart from that, the film's VFX work is going on. The film of such a large scale relies heavily upon VFX, and the makers of the movie do not want to compromise on it. So, they may not be able to meet the announced release date in September. The new release date is being figured out. Manikarnika, the Queen of Jhansi, is an epic biographical film based on the life of Rani Lakshmibai of Jhansi. It has been directed by Krish and produced by Zee Studios in association with Kamal Jain and Nishant Pitti. Kangana plays the titular role in the film, which also stars Sonu Sood, Ankita Lokhande and Suresh Oberoi in pivotal roles. Kangana Ranaut is gearing for a release Manikarnika, and the teaser date is to be announced soon. We spotted the actress dressed in a cream chicken curry salwar suit at the Cairo's Content Studio in Khar, Mumbai, where she had visited for her recording. Let's see what the Queen decides this time for a film and whether we are yet to be broiled in controversies with Hrithik and Kangana clashing at the box office.